Yes. Trevor Kelly, yes. Not like Jose Mourinho. So guys, now we've got a special pack. Sorry, I wasn't doing commentating there. And it's... Oh my god. What the actual heck? I just got Fabra, whoever that is, but I got him a red card. Well, not red, but these are my cards. They're not that good, but they three are my best players. So, let's get right into the draft. This is episode number 3 of the draft. By the looks of things, you have enjoyed the first episodes, which is very appreciated by me. So thanks very much. Yeah, I've just got Ronaldo. Oh, that's perfect. Oh my god, who do I go for? Hullet or Matthews? You know what? I'm going for Matthews. Didn't I just get him in red? I'm gonna go for Cole Sanders. I've got him in Ultimate Team Johnny Evans, but I used Davion Lovren. Tony Valencia. Premier League goalkeeper's not there. Substitute. God, guys, that works perfectly. Perfectly. Yep, you're definitely better than Dejan Lovren. I know what I'll do. That improves the chemistry. All I need is a EPL Premier League. If you don't know what the EPL is, it's English Premier League. Oh, got a really sore throat. Could he still be in Celtic or not? Not going for Carroll. Why can't you be in the Premier League? Fry. Take you, Leicester. Yep, take an angle. And I will obviously put him in Leicester. You're back. So that's the end of the draft. The first attempt, I probably will do a few attempts, but for now. We're against Crisandor. Right, this game hates me. How can you lose by Ronaldo and Matthews in your team? Gabby isn't bad, I guess, but I'll do another draft. I need to pick a 4-3-3. 5-2-2-1 will do. Antoine Griezmann. Oops, Ronaldo. Where's Messi? Okay, Isco will do. So we'll rack it. Kind of feel like on EPL from now on. But then again, I've got Gerard Piqué. There's Ter Stegen, which actually worked because Mustafi's there. That works. Now I need a left back. Okay. Ibora. Iba is boring. That works. Oh well. Get a Premier League left back or that. KDB. One 7-6 actually could be, especially with Griezmann Rakitic. Oh, I thought Isco would get my chemistry because he's Spanish, but no. him with a hat trick. Oh my god. Yeah, so. Not as bad as last time. So here's some gold packs.